Hey fellow tennis nerds, I hope all is well. Today I briefly wanted to talk about hybrids, meaning you combine two strings to get a different response. Could be comfort, it could be something else. Case in point here is comfort, mainly because I have had some arm issues switching from rackets to different grips to different strings all the time for testing purposes. Is not great for your arm, so don't do as I do, do as I say, as I usually say. So I've tried a few different things to mitigate that. I'm also helping a coaching friend, Lionel from France, who's a very good coach. He wanted a softer setup, but he still wants control. So I tried a hybrid setup with Luxlon Element in the mains, which is a softer polyester, and Luxlon Alu Power in the crosses, which is a more control-oriented polyester, as you might know. Doing it around 52 pounds for the main string and 51 pounds for the cross string, trying that in his DR98. So it looks like this. This is a setup that's also used by Gaël Monfils. He strings it at a higher tension. I don't think he has any arm issues right now, so maybe it works well for him. He also plays with a softer racket. The DR98 that Lionel is using is quite stiff. A lot of players have reached out to me in the racket consultation and asked what would be a good replacement for the DR98 because they get arm issues from it. So it's a pretty stiff racket, even if the stiffness rating is pretty low. It might be the weight distribution, the dampening and other things. So keep in mind that it's not always the RA rating that you see the stiffness. Other things might come into play. One guideline is that if the RA is below 60 strung, then you are usually in for a very comfortable ride. But otherwise, you have to be a bit tested out and see, and the strings make a big difference. So I'm testing that. I've also strung up a Wilson Blade 98 with the same setup. What I've done here is that I've put the element in the crosses, the softer string in the crosses. You will get a bit more control that way. So the string in the mains will give it the most flavor. So if you put a control poly in the mains, it will have more control. And you put a soft poly or a multifilament string or a natural gut even in the mains, you will have a softer, more powerful response. Depends on what you want. This is the thin gauge natural gut that I'm using in some rackets that I really like. But I'm now going to try, for my arm's sake, to string up this Luxlon Natural Gut 120 in a full bed in the Wilson Blade 98 1820 version 7 and see how comfortable that is. I mean, this is a pretty low stiffness rating racket. The more recent blades are a bit more arm friendly. Not everyone loves it, as I've said in previous videos, but it's better for the arm. So with a natural gut, we'll see how it plays. I haven't played a full bit of natural gut in quite a while, so it will be fun. Fun experiment. I need something to save my arm. I will talk more about arm comfort, comfortable rackets in coming videos. On request, I'm also trying the Technifiber Triax, kind of hybrid of a multifilament and a polyester string. I'm trying it in the Clash 100. One of the patrons wanted to see how durable this string setup is in the Clash. This is the Clash Pro, I must say durability, it's not worse than a poly in the way that it loses tension. Actually, this has held tension much better than a polyester string. Polyester string, they drop tension quickly, so that's the thing there. This one, the Triax in the Clash, it's fraying a little bit after about 3 hours, but I don't get more than 4 or 5 hours out of a polyester string in the Clash. So if this hits the mark above that, it's still pretty controlled and playable. It's not a bad option, actually. So this is the 1.38 gauge, go a bit thicker in gauge for more durability. In a string breaker like the Clash, you really need that. I must say that this is a very, very comfortable setup. So if you play Triax in the Clash, your arm is gonna say thanks to you. There are also other arm-friendly rackets besides the Clash. I know I talk a lot about the Clash because I like that frame. There's the new Pro Kennex Black Ace, very low stiffness on that one. I'm gonna try it. There are the O-Port rackets from Prince, Prince Phantom O-Port, Prince Extreme O-Ports, a little bit stiffer, but still O-Ports. And O-Ports create a lot of string movement, which is reducing the vibrations of the racket. So if you're into arm-friendly frames, look into the Prince rackets. They're usually very good. And with O-Ports, they're even better. And might not be your cup of tea and feel, you have to try and see for yourself. But the arm comfort is there. Clash, very comfortable. Head gravity, pretty comfortable too. So there are comfortable frames now on the market. I mean, everything Pro Kennex does is pretty arm friendly because of their technologies. If you have arm issues, it's definitely worth taking it seriously. I have a bit of a specific situation testing so many frames, but any kind of pain that arrives from tennis needs to be taken seriously and worked at either with a physio, do all the rehab needed, make sure you warm up, look into your technique, maybe there's something you can change to help that. Hitting the ball in the center and well in front always helps your arm. If you're hitting off center, no matter what string you're gonna put in, it's not gonna be as gentle on the body. So that's good to keep in mind. Try to get that sweet spot, use the sweet spot tool. I'm gonna try now soon the sweet spotter from the US. We'll see how that works, if that's a good option to really get that sweet spot dialed in. Tool, very heavy but ultra flexible and comfortable for the arm, of course. Nothing you play a match with, but something for warming up. So full natural gut, Luxul natural gut in the blade. Great idea, this string setup. Element and all the power, nice combination for you who want control. You can hybrid poly strings as well. That's going to be more popular on the tour right now. We're going to see that more and more. Natural gut full bed, why not? Let's try it. Natural gut holds tension fantastically well. And if you don't want to splurge the money on the natural gut, try the Triax, try the Head Velocity MLT. There are a lot of Wilson NXT Comfort is another soft string, multi-filament string, synthetic gut string that I'm using and that I'm happy with. So I'm trying all kinds of hybrids. I'm trying to find a way to be able to play a lot of tennis. I play almost every day and still be healthy with my arm and still be able to test racket strings and so on. So I'm sure kind of fine tuning the process right now. So that's all about this one. Just wanted to kind of give you a quick vlog about different types of stringing options you have and that you should take your arm pain, if you have any, seriously. Stay healthy out there. And thanks for watching this Tennis Nerd video. If you want to support Tennis Nerd, please purchase through my affiliate links in the description below, Tennis Warehouse Europe and Tennis Only. So if you buy through my link, I'll get a small commission at no cost to you. So really appreciate, will help Tennis Nerd stay alive. Also, you can join Patreon, patreon.com/tennisnerd, where you get more content, chat function, and so on. Or you can buy a Tennis Nerd consultation on tennisnerd.net. That's all for this one. Have a nice day, and don't forget to play some tennis.